work. 'Tis on us to prove that possessing three parts does not grant it threefold strength.
Thank you. hold and drag it to the ground.
I shall lead the charge! Slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle.
What say we pelt one at the next foe we encounter?
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say, we collect as much as we can carry.
A decent spot to make camp, assuming there are no monsters about.
'Twould be a fine spot to rest. One?
Fret not. I'll make the pain go away. Hold. Just a moment.
I say it. We trounced our foe well and true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
There you are. I was wondering when you'd show. Now, are you ready to aid me in sketching that griffin? Remember, you'll need to draw the fight out as long as you can. I must behold the creature from every angle if I am to coax it. Marvellous. Up we go, then.
Let us accompany Sir Fulvio and face this griffin.
Come along. We wouldn't want to lose sight of our guide.
Positively splendid.
Poison ought to be cured with all due haste.
It is.
is her cowardice. No hope of victory to give. Let me think of that a while. The enemy's movements have grown sluggish. Recklessness is under no weakness. The ultimate concern is strength. I shall lead the charge.
Done. With this sketch, I will doubtless be able to chisel a fine griffin. Seeing the creature in the flesh is a wonder. The interplay of its bones and muscles is simply fascinating. This sketch shall serve me well. All that remains is to return home and take up my chisel.
As a matter of fact, oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet. I've heard quinces are native to Batal. Shall we see if we can't find some? Methinks I know the general destination. Shall I show you the way, Master?
Well, now isn't this lucky? Someone who knows the way.
Oh, what does this say?
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
Over here, if you please.